Greetings. I'm pretty sure I've never studied this passage before, but as I was watching another video of a teacher speaking about some end time passages, the speaker read from Daniel, specifically about the Antichrist in Daniel 8:25. And through his policy also he shall cause craft to prosper by his hand. And he shall magnify himself in his heart, and by peace shall destroy many. He shall also stand up against the prince of princes, but he shall be broken without hand. I want to go back to the middle section of that verse. And he shall magnify himself in his heart, and by peace shall destroy many. And by peace shall destroy many. That verse never made clear sense to me when I read it in the past. I suppose I glossed over it and thought he would attack after making peace. You know, the declare a ceasefire so you can reload kind of deception. Or maybe enslave the nations with a peace that costs them their freedom. The verse is kind of confusing on its face. And by peace shall destroy many. But now, given all the other evidence that Islam is the one world religion the Antichrist leads, it begins to make more sense. The word Islam actually means peace. And then reread Daniel 8:25. And he shall magnify himself in his heart, and by Islam shall destroy many. Remember, the word Islam means peace. They are synonymous. They are interchangeable. Now, I do not subscribe to irrational substitution. One occurrence of a lion meaning something does not mean every instance of lion means the same thing. I would not change Jesus' title of Prince of Peace to Prince of Islam. But in this context of Daniel 8:25, speaking of the Antichrist who will lead the one world religion, I think this is a rather sobering interpretation of the passage. When I heard this spoken by the video teacher, the statement of destroy by peace jumped out at me. Like I said, I do not oversubstitute words with too many types and shadows. But remember, the word Islam is claimed to mean peace. And I say claimed because Islam and people in Islam, they claim anything means anything they want. So this is a common claim they make, though. Islam is a religion of peace. Islam itself means peace. Feel free to disagree, but I see this as another evidence that Islam is the religion of the Antichrist. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.